Hi, I'm Anthony Yannuzzi, and this is my Subaru BRZ. First thing I did to the car was the Greddy cold air intake, and this is a tuned intake, so I got a tune from HRI Tuning, which is located in Orlando, Florida. And what it is, it's a street tune, so basically while I'm driving the car, the tuner would tune it exactly to what would need to be done, and it really worked well. The tune made the car a lot more aggressive, and it just overall drives a lot better, and it's a lot faster. Exhaust-wise, I got the Borla Unequal Catless header, and that's connected to the stock overpipe, which is then connected to the Invidia Catless front pipe. And then from there, I got a Nameless Performance Axleback Muffler Elite. It's a single exit. And also done to the car, I got some lowering springs. I put on Vordoven wheels, 9.5-inch all around. Got an Sti Lip Kit. I got Valenti taillights, Valenti fourth brake light. And then I also got my headlights, a bunch of work done to that. A lot of light work on the car and other little minor things.
Just a time.